guys, this is Nasha XX Owen, and this is
Holly and Hammies,
and it's on both of our channels. And also, leave a comment below and say what you want, like anything, if it's about hamsters or anything, then just let us know and we'll try to do it. So today I'm going to be teaching you, say if you can't do a headband, cross your head like that. There's an easy side where you can do it in the fringe and then do it that side. So it still looks like a headband, but it's parted there. So at least it's better than nothing. So here we go. Put it into three sections. And then twist it over. And that's it. Twist it. Just basically do a French cat. If you don't know how to French cat, I've got a video. And then I'll just stick to a second. And then one more.
Choose lines.
And then secure it. So that is that side. It's basically just a French part. If you don't know how to French part, like I said, there's I've got a video, and I'll also put it on Holly's channel about how to French part. So just type in how to French part by Nasha XX Owen and go on my channel. So next side. Three sections again, and just French press. But they will never get to the heart you hold inside. So that is basically it. I am coming. And it's just basically a it's just French part. Going off the side, Holly's just tightening her clips.
Mm-hmm.
And it's basically just a French part going from both sides. Yeah. It's a French part going from both sides. And it just basically parts in the middle, as you can see. But still, like a French part. So, yeah, so that was basically it. I'll see you later, and remember to leave a comment. Bye!
Bye!